If you have a moment, could you help me with something?
Oh, okay. What?
I still need some help, if you can spare the time.
What do you need help with?
We're all trying to become better mages, right? Well, I need someone I can practice a few spells on. Nothing dangerous, really. Would you be willing to assist me?
Okay, sure.
Oh, good. I was afraid I'd have to go ask Shazargo. Now, you just stand there. Please hold still, and don't move.
Really?
There. Now I... Oh dear. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Uh-oh.
Do you feel all right? You look very, green.
Everything else looks green, too.
I'm sorry. I went over this again and again, and I was sure it would have better results.
Tell me this isn't permanent.
It's not. It shouldn't be. You'll be back to normal in no time.
Sure.
And when you are, we can try this again, and I'll be sure to get it right.
Just gotta wait here. Have you heard of the Augur of Dunlain?
Huh? That sounds ominous. Are you getting yourself into even more trouble?
Don't worry about it.
Did you ask Mirabelle? She runs things around here after all.
Oh, I'll do that. I will do that. Well, since I'm kind of stuck here, what do you know about Ankano?
I know I don't like the way he looks at me. I can't tell if he expects me to blow myself up or to try and murder him. But he clearly doesn't trust any of us.
He's a jerk. Winterhold used to be full of dark elves? Question mark?
Didn't you know? Before the Oblivion Crisis, many elves called Winterhold their home. More visited the college from Morrowind every year. After, growing distrust of magic made life difficult for many. Some left rather than endure the growing hatred from the local Nords. Others returned home after the Red Year, when Vardenfell erupted and caused much destruction. Winterhold itself died in the years between then and now. What's left out there is a husk. Only the college really remains.
Alright, since this thing's still not worn off yet, do you like it here?
So far. If only because no one is telling me how great I ought to be. I just want to learn. I don't want to think about what's expected of me.
Alright, nice talking to you.
Alright then.
So I'm just gonna wait here. Let's talk to Tolfdir.
It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education. The college will be here for you no matter what. We always look after our own.
Have you heard of the Augur of Dunlain?
Well now, there's a name I haven't heard in some time. My goodness, it's been years since I've spoken with him. I suppose he's still down in the Midden, but I haven't checked.
Where is that?
I'm going to see him. Do tell him hello for me, won't you?
Where is that?
Underneath the college. It's not the nicest place, so if you go down there, please do be careful.
How do I get there? Can you tell me more about this person?
Well, I suppose he wouldn't mind. It was all before my time, you understand. I've heard the stories, the same as anyone else. He was a brilliant student, an accomplished wizard, delved into magic in a way none had seen before. But I think he became too focused on just how much power he could acquire. That's what led to the accident.
Dun dun dun! What accident?
Until next time.
Alright, he's not gonna tell me anything else.
I still need some help, if you can spare the time.
What? Alright, so I guess I actually do have to wait for this to wear off.
I still need some help, if you can spare the time.
How do I go down? Oh, hey, barrels. Everything is so green! Okay, this is obviously not the right way. Oh. Near ya. No. That's not the person I need. That other person's name starts with an E. Mirabelle.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
Oh, okay. Well, I already know where he is. He's down. Somewhere. And there, you're the person I'm looking for.
Let me give you a bit of advice. You want to work on something that's not officially allowed? Don't tell anyone you're doing it.
All right.
Even with the college's laid-back attitude, there are still some things that are off limits.
Alfred, tell us what they are. I understand you have something of Onman's. He wants it back.
Oh my, how precious. Onman is too afraid to deal with me himself, and so he sent you. I'll make this very simple for you. All my trades are final. Onman knew this ahead of time and went through with it anyway. So there's nothing more to be said.
Let's try to persuade. It is in everyone's best interest if you return the amulet.
Yes, you see, the thing is, I'm not concerned with everyone's best interest. I find I'm only concerned with my own.
Alright, so that failed.
I've already made it very clear that all of my trades are final.
There must be something I can do to change your mind.
Look how persistent you are. Charming, really. Onman gave up the first time I said no, but not you. All right, I'll tell you a little story.
Yay, story time!
Let's pretend for a moment that a certain individual was looking to acquire a particular staff. Let's also pretend that he traded some valuable items for said staff. And it was only later that it was realized that this individual might misuse such a staff. The resulting disaster would reflect quite poorly on everyone involved. Are you following me?
So he gave the amulet... wait. No, I didn't really follow that.
You're not very good at this, are you?
No.
Look, I traded a staff to someone and found out later that was a bad idea, so I'd like the staff back. Understand now?
That was much more clear. Thank you very much. I'll get the staff for you.
Finally, we have an agreement. I look forward to having it back soon. The sooner the better, in fact.
Tell me how to get it. What's not allowed here? I'm very sorry that you guys have to see this through this awful green hue.
Purposely killing your fellow college members is a bad idea. I'd advise against it. Theft and assault can get you into trouble as well. As for research, well, a sufficient explanation will cover almost anything. If you're going to need live test subjects for your experiments, it's easier to do that off of college grounds.
Okay.
Till next time.
Yep. Excuse me. Excuse me, Utgard. I'm gonna foos you if you don't back up. Really? Really?
Foos? Run!
I told you. Okay, where'd the stairs go? I need to know how to get down. Get down! Oh, is this my room? Yeah! Dang it. Oh, let's store some things in this wardrobe. Map. Current location. Skyrim. What? Utgard. How do I get to the bowels of the college? Yeah, I haven't gone over here yet. Maybe it's over here. Everything is still so green. It's stupid. Those barrels over here. Thank you. Oh, Hall of Countenance. Maybe I can get down through here. Oh, dang, I can just... I can just take everything. Oops. Nope. Alright, we're looking through everything in here now that I know that I can take everything. Oh, now we got to stealing it. Oh, why do you just leave your gold laying around? Uthgard? Did we learn nothing? Feralda. Food. Drevis.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution. If you require assistance with summoning techniques, please, let me know. If you would, please also contain your summons to the college. The summoning of undead is even less advisable outside the college.
I don't care about any of that. I just wanna... Oh, there we go. Alright, everything is still green. That's great. Oh, it's the Boomkin Shrine. What was that? That sounded like a Draugr. Oh, might be one up there. Might be one down here too. Hello? I know I heard something. Oh, I can't hardly see anything. Everything is green. Oh god. Heard you that time. Alright, you just go that way. Well, Uthgard seems to know where she's going. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Oh, okay. Good job, Uthgard. Hello? Augur? Oh, conveniently, spiderweb. Call it the bugs I need. Okay. Search offering box empty. Is this a Daedric thing? Hello. Okay, getting off that immediately. Well, what am I supposed to do? Go through here? Oh, hey. Who would have thought that I would have taken the basket by mistake? That seems so unlikely. Oh. I need to look in spider webs more often. Oh, I could have gotten down here the whole time? No. No, this is somewhere different. Up there was where I was. Alright, since we're already down here, I guess we're gonna go... Yeah, we're going in this door. Open door. Open this other door. Oh, Midden dark. What is that? Taking his hanging moss. Okay, that's a thing. Oh god. You can hear the glaciers moving. I can't tell where you are! I'm just shooting nonsensically! Kill it. There you go. Let's go down here. Oh. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, glass armor. Awesome. Wow. That was awesome. I'm assuming there's another way to get down there, so I'm gonna try to get back up. Oh dear god. No, this is probably not going to work. Crap, I'm stuck down here. This is what greed does, kids. Gets you into trouble. Oh god, there's a giant one. No, okay, just a regular one. How did that miss? Pitchfork. I think I do need ale. Spider webs? Oh, ew, ew. I'm going into a spider den. Please no. Please no. Ugur, is this the way you came down? Is that a word of power? Go. Oh no. Oh. No, that was just rain. This looks like a trap. Oh, Ugur, what are you doing to me? Alright, quick saving. Midden incident report. A Daedric sigil, yep. All right. Well, I heard like a skeleton or something. Yep, there's a skeleton. Hi, skeleton. Oh, of course. I'm pretty sure this is not the way the Uthgard went. Okay, let's quick save again. That's some sort of puzzle I don't know what to do with. Let's go back here right quick. Doo-doo-doo. see, this is where the spiders were. Yep. Okay, so there's nothing in here but spider things. Uthgar, where did you come from? You came from this way, didn't you? Is this the way I'm supposed to go? To Skyrim. I don't want to go there. I have no idea where Uthgar came from then. Thought she came from this way, which meant that she would have already gone through all this stuff, but that doesn't make any sense. Alright, we're just gonna keep going. We're just gonna keep going. Oh, I hate that. Skeleton? Breaking myself on? Oh my god, pile of skeletons down there. F that, I'm hurting myself on the bones. Oh. Alchemy increased, oh yeah. No idea where we're going anymore.
Your perseverance will only lead to disappointments. Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter.
Quick save. Activate him? What? So you're the... Oh god, this hurts my eyes. You're the Augur of Dunlain?
I am that which you have been seeking. Your efforts are in vain. It has already begun.
What has?
Those who have sent you have not told you what they seek, what you seek.
And what is it I'm seeking?
You seek that which all who wield magic seek, knowledge.
Okay.
You shall find this. Knowledge will corrupt, it will destroy, it will consume.
Ignorance is bliss.
You seek meaning, shelter in knowledge. You will not find it. The Thalmor sought the same thing, and it shall lead to his end, as it has so many others.
Okay, I know what Thalmor is talking about, and Kano. Am I not the first person to come see you?
No. Though you may be the last. The one who calls himself Ankano has sought my knowledge as well. Through very different questions. Your path differs from most. You are being guided, pushed towards something.
Uh-huh.
It is a good path. One untraveled by many. It is a path that can save your college. I will tell you what you need to know to follow it further.
Okay. What do I need?
You and those aiding you wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware.
Mm-hmm.
To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your Arch-Mage.
Okay. Cannot fast travel there. Okay, I can get out there. Actually, I'll just meet you back at the Arch-Mage. Because I don't know. Oh, hey, here's the bridge. Oh, if I hadn't have been greedy, I wouldn't have had to gone all the way out. I could have just gone straight to the door. Oh, that's good to know.